Tightly integrating your mechatronic system is key to achieving the optimal cost-performance ratio for your product. Here are five tips for a highly integrated mechatronic system. First, understand your system requirements. You need to know exactly what it is your system needs to do and what the motion requirements really are. Two, understand your key constraints. You need to know what limitations are applied to the current and voltage, speeds and torques in the system. Things like external vibration can be very important. Also, you want to understand if you're free to allocate costs within your mechatronic system between the electronics and mechanics. That can really open up some design options. You need to have well-matched interfaces. Everything in the power flow from the power supply clear to the load needs to be integrated and designed to work with each other to avoid any excess margin. The fourth thing to think about is proper sensor selection and placement. Make sure you have enough resolution in your encoder and put it in the system to measure what you care about. Remember, your control system controls the encoder. It doesn't really control anything else. The fifth thing to think about is proper integration from the start. If you want to have a well-integrated system, you need to think about that from the very beginning. I recommend having an experienced mechatronic systems engineer in from day one of the architecture phase. To find out more about mechatronic system integration, visit us at www.simplexitypd.com.